What's your name?
Zara.
Zara, how old are you?
I'm 10 years old.
And what year are you in at school?
Year 5.
Okay, so what we're doing today is we want to show you a video which is about maths. So have you ever heard of something called simple interest?
Not really, no.
What do you think interest means?
Something to do with money.
So what we're going to do now is we're going to show you a video. How was that?
Good.
Good. Okay. Do you reckon you could tell me what simple interest is now? Because you were right, it was to do with money.
So simple interest is so that you borrow some money and then you pay back that amount, but then you have to pay back some extra.
If the interest is the extra amount that I have to pay you back, if I lent you $20, how would you work out how much extra you have to give me back?
So you get the $20 and then you get the interest rate and then you get how long that you had the money for and then you times it all together.
Zara, do you think it's a good idea that we have simple interest?
Yes, because if someone borrowed money and then they couldn't have their money for an amount of time and the other person did, that's not really fair.
And now that you've learnt something using a video, do you think you prefer learning from a textbook or did you like learning from the video?
The video.
Why?
Because it was easier to understand it.